Something about the smell of black powder that recalls the primitive prairies and forests of yesteryear and the Spartan spirit of our predecessors. Names like Kit Carson and Bridger come to mind. Sublette, Hugh Glass, and all the rest. Mountain men, they were called. Men who accepted the challenge of the Old West during its most hostile age, and with courage and determination formed the vanguard for the hardy pioneers who followed. To the muzzle-loading fan, it's an attempt to turn back the clock, to reestablish contact with something we've somehow lost track of over the years. For many of us, there's satisfaction to be found in stalking and bagging a buck in the same manner as did our grandfathers. This week, a look at both as we examine the world of the Black Powder people.